how do I feel? It's a lot of emotion. I am humbled. I am so honored to be part of this. These kids are just amazing. All of the people that work with Special Olympics know this feeling. It's a bit new to us, but we talk to our volunteers who think they're helping others. Actually, when you meet with these kids and hang out with them, the help that you get is yourself, and it's just an amazing, amazing thing. So how do I feel? Very emotional, very touched, and very, very, very happy to be doing this.